Back again for season 2 or part 2 of the gilling. So today we're showing you another style of auto gilling. Like I said, you know, we started with 1 million plates and then I found out that my sister has gone to go and learn how to make two double side, one side, twist and turn, all auto gilling. And I was very impressed. So I said, okay, you know what? We'll come back here and also show you guys how to do it and you can learn from here. So if you have any questions, just keep watch the video. If you have any question at the end of the drop it in the comment section. I'm going to put her phone number there so you can reach out to her. If you want to learn, if you want to tie the gilling ready made, you can contact her and then you have it done. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, just ask Michelle. Hey guys, so she's going to explain the second style she's showing us. I think it's the same pattern we did with the other one. Same
yes,
twice.
Yes. Well, okay. This is going to be left or right, whichever way you want it, either left or right, because it's just one five. And then I have a single long one. Okay. And so I have base. The base.
The base, normal base. Strap to tie.
Yes. Okay. And then I just have few pieces like I'll be using. Okay. Most times when you have a fabric that is not too thick, you need to add something inside to have
thickness. So this one is 5. So look at it. The first one is long. The second one is not as long. Can you see? And the third one too is the same, the fourth one too is the same, then the fifth one is long. So you have the fifth and the first one long. You get. And then the hands are which they are showing is alternating. So this one is coming out here while the other hand is coming out there. Do you understand? Like this one is the first one is long to this side. Can you see? Okay? And then at the base, the last layer is long to this side. Okay. It's like I hope that makes sense. Okay. And it's 5 layers, like first layer. Long. Okay, so we're going cheesy again. This is our edge. So I have to take the camera off so I can show you what she's doing. Three to the third layer as well.
Yes. If you want the fan not to be too much, repeat to be maybe 1.5. Half.
Okay.
The fourth layer and even the fifth one.
Let me take the folding.
Yes.
Okay.
this dressing after someone wants to go into me. But since earlier, I work, no one will have to go.
Yes.
I'm trying to do this.
Okay. That's where the fabric will come in.
Yes. So let's assume I tried to manage this fabric because I didn't have the same.
Okay.
So that's why.
Okay. The straight one.
Yes.
Okay.
So now, I'm coming to you. I want to know.
Okay.
There are different ways you can do this. Besides, This is what you have someone to do.
Yeah. Okay.
So it does depend on
what. But that one is not long.
Yeah. It depends on what you want. So this is the twist that will come on this side.
Okay.
Just look for the part that doesn't have too much stuff coming. So we have to measure with the other domain because that tends to be the size, perfect size of
The head we
have.
Okay.
Position it to what? So I'm just using the pin to secure.
You can do anything here,
just whatever comes out of your mind. Just twist, turn, roll, smooth, in fact, do anything.
Okay.
Because some fabric can be very flat for rolling, like
To
give it these shears. Some fabric can be very
bulky.
So you just work with what you have and then maybe what you want to achieve. Just do something. So this is for the first time I'm going to pick up this. Important you make your own scale so you can get
exactly
what you want. So now after joining it together, you know, after
you can adjust.
Bulky stuff at this end, or else when you're signing, it will be too bulky, too tight. And I'm just trying to, you know, if you Then take this.
It's my hair going to stop it.
So, and just add this to just to make it have that
volume.
Yeah. I prefer it being very light. I don't like it
too thick
because by the time you make it too thick and the person wears it, that it looks
somehow.
Yeah. So, leave it. Well, this. So, this is where I'll be. I'll have to take off. This SS,
okay.
If I tie this for the coffee,
okay.
This for the tie, this for the tie. So they are more equal now,
okay.
So
I'm tied.
I like to measure it before I move whatever I need to move. So if it's SS,
you know what to do.
Yes, I know what to do. So right now, somebody will think they are not detachable because of the
layer
where I laid this on top this. Sometimes you can do a crossover, it all depends on what you want.
Okay.
Yes, whichever ones works well. If you want to shift this one to the back, take this one forward. You can do, if you want this one to come forward and this one backward.
Thank you.
Like, how much do you tie this gele?
this goes for 18. So this is 10 cheaper than, and the fabric to fabric used for this to determine the price.
Okay. So if I'm bringing my car fabric at different prices, because if I'm bringing my fabric, it's 18,000, right? Yeah, selecting fabric for me.
Yes, if I'm to use my fabric,
18,000.
So there you go, like, so at least the shape.
Depending on how many you're getting.
Yes, so, and the fabric.
Yeah.
Like there's some other fabric that like the open the basket from the
open yes, one. Yes.
I'm doing that like 20 something.
But those are higher. Yeah. They are harder to make than this one. So okay. This took us like say 1.5 hours. She's a guru, like I said. I probably would spend the whole week doing this, but this took her like 1.5 hours and then we're done. So
yeah,
that's actually very strong. It's tacked. So you don't have to worry about coming up or falling on. So it's actually very, very strong.
You can dance, no issues.
Yes, can dance and twerk and so it's totally fine. So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, please drop your comment below. These gele styles are actually very, very exciting. She has other styles, but these are the ones that we're going to be showing for now. And then as soon as she comes out with more, she will show you how to make them. But if you also want to learn how to make this, I'll put in a number there so you can reach out to her.
Yeah.
So don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and then if you want to see more of this kind of video, let us know. And bye.
Bye.
Yeah. Well done.